positive. Like, it's hard to guess, but I'm pretty positive. I think that this is the saddest song I've ever written, and it's the title track of my new record, which you heard it here first, is called Could Be Bitter Forever. It's a reference to a reference that some of you might get, but I don't really care if you do.
Everyone.